I am so sorry that I lied to you. That I didn't tell you the truth in the first place.
Here, Sammy, I've got a stick for you.
What's his name?
Sam. He sure likes sticks.
Ever since I first saw you, I knew there was something about you. And I couldn't put my finger on it. Your door, just like all those times until now.
I'm not sure how I got there.
All roads, they lead me here.
I'm
imagine you were home.
I'm Amanda.
In your room, all alone. You open your eyes and surmise.
Deep down inside,
and everything feels better.
Look, sometimes you get a boat out on the open water, and you catch a wind, and the sails fill, and she comes to life under you, and it feels like more than just wind and water and vessel. It feels like there's something else going on. Something pulling you forward and surrounding you at the same time. Belongs to Amanda. Stick it this time around. And last time we were able to break it off with the one kiss. I don't understand why you didn't talk to me, Amanda.
I tried to tell you, Jack, that Amanda was there and she was pregnant. And suddenly you had this whole new life ahead of you.
Not anymore.
The Amanda?
Yeah, Salamander.
I'm Amanda Clark.
Well, I think about all the opportunities you had to tell me. That night under the fireworks, the night Sam died.
I wanted to.
But you didn't.
Lynn, you know how much he suffered because of me.
And still, he chose you. He loves you, Amos. He had the guts to open his heart. Can you? I have an answer with
him. I don't deserve him.
And that is how you feel about me. It's all right. I'm sorry. I just don't feel it. But I feel like this feeling comes along once or twice in a lifetime if we're lucky. Tell me I'm alone in this, and I won't bother you again.
About the other night.
Wait, but then you break my heart in the blink of a light.
This is the last time I'm asking you to put my name at the top of your list. I'm so sorry, Jack.
The other night before you got arrested, I heard that you came to the airport to tell me not to leave you, but I just have to know. Is that true?
Yes. I want you to stay. I want you to stay. This is the last time I want to be with you. I love you, Jack Porter.
I love you, Amanda Clark.